Mikey Garcia, what round does he knock out Salido? Joey Kamar said fourth round, Robert. How did you recognize him?
I know. We when Genaro Hernandez won his title.
Oh, he's calling you.
Yeah.
That's him coming?
No, he was the other one.
Did you ever just forget me like that, bro? We freaking grew up together and shit, man.
Freddie, man.
Freddie, that's right. Holy shit.
Yeah. How's it going?
Hey, how are you?
What's up, champ? So you like Mikey tonight, huh?
Absolutely. How about, I mean, both fighters are likable, but I like Garcia a lot better.
Man, good, man. Good to see you. Dude.
I mean, it's great to watch. I love his work.
Robert, remember
champion tonight.
Robert remembered you when you were a champion. Do you remember Robert when he fought?
Absolutely.
What was he like?
He was a good fighter. Good fundamentals, too. Just like his brother. You know, come from a good family of boxing and...
Good people.
That's it.
Hold on, Joey. Let me take a picture of you and Robert really quick. Robert, I'm going to take a picture of you two really quick. Get in there, Freddie. Freddie Mercury. Hold on. Are you from La Colonia?
No. Jersey. Oxnard, baby.
Where you from?
Bro. Me and this guy, we used to eat together every day, bro.
Remember that?
We used to sleep at Mike's house.
I used to go up and then we'd go eat.
Yeah.
Chinese place.
Yeah.
Chinese food all the time.
On Sunday.
Do it. I'll follow you guys' channel, by the way.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Good looking out. So what do you think about Marquez's knockout over Pacquiao?
That shit was a done deal. He closed the deal right there.
He closed the deal? You guys love Robert Garcia? Why?
Yes.
The best trainer in boxing?
Yeah, well, we got Brandon Reyes, of course.
Hold on.
Mikey Garcia.
Mike Dano,
Mike Garcia. He's got Republic.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.